The crazy thing is, sometimes streaming feels like you're like a teacher or a babysitter taking care of all your viewers, but with Miz's stream, it's like the viewers are babysitting him. And like, Miz had to go poopy. Miz, do you feel a tingle? Do you need to go poopy? I can't. And Maya is his caretaker. And when she's not around, it's like the viewers have to make sure he's okay.